Hi, this is Muhammad Rafiq. Welcome to my tech channel. If you new here, make sure click that subscribe button and enable bell icon for getting notifications for my future video uploads. This video I will show you how to troubleshoot and fix Windows cannot access network folder or shared folder. There are few methods to fix this issue. Let us see how to fix it. Method 1, turn on network discovery and turn on the file and printer sharing. Let us see how to do it. Just select your network icon and right click, open network and internet settings and click Ethernet, and you can see change advanced sharing options. Just click that one and it will open advanced sharing settings window. Here just click private option and under network discovery tick turn on network discovery, and under file and printer sharing options tick turn on file and printer sharing, and click guest or public. Under network discovery click turn on network discovery, and under file and printer sharing turn on file and printer sharing, and click domain. Under network discovery turn on network discovery, and under file and printer sharing turn on file and printer sharing. After that click all networks and make sure these options are selected, then click save changes. Method 2, give permissions. Let us see how to do it. Just go to your shared folder, then right click and click properties, then click sharing. Under sharing then just click share, and in this window, for example, if you want to share all the people on the network, just type everyone and click add. Or if you want to share this folder only specific people or specific person, just type that username or computer name here and click add. After that click share. After that go to security tab, make sure that names are here, and close. That's it. Method 3, configure TCP/IP net BIOS. Let us see how to do it. In search box type services.msc and click run as administrator, and here just select TCP/IP net BIOS helper, double click on this one and click select automatic and start, click apply. Okay, after that right click on your network icon, open network and internet settings, click Ethernet and click change adapter options. and right click on your adapter, click properties, then click TCP IP version 4 and click properties and click advanced and click WINS, and under NetBIOS settings click enable NetBIOS over TCP IP, click OK, OK, then close. That's it. Method for configure Windows registry. Maybe your Windows registry got corrupted, so you have to fix that one. Let us see how to do it. Type regedit and click run as administrator. Click yes. And under hkey local machine, click software and then click Microsoft, then click MS licensing, and both this you have to delete. Just right click and delete, and this also right click and delete. After that, local machine, then click software, then again Microsoft and Windows, and current version, then policies. Then select system, right click, click new, then click DWORD 32 bit value and name as local account token filter policy, then double click and modify, change the value from 0 to 1, click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if this video was helpful for you, please like the video, and if you have any queries or any questions, please comment below the video. I will look into it.